Yo, what's up? I'm just showing you my boxes right now, because I just ordered some, and I got another one here. So I'm gonna try to do some unboxing for you right quick. So I'm gonna take my key and I'm gonna split this right down the middle. This thing is not easy to open with one hand, though. See? That down. Yeah, so my power condenser came, my headphones. So this is the KNS8400. So it's pretty cool. I'm gonna sit with that right quick. And this is my mole pad monitors. So I'm gonna use, well, no, my the foam actually. So I'm gonna use these to put up on these right here. My NS10s. So I can face it down, right, looking right at me, so I can remove those wood right there. So that's right. I already told you about this right here. Now my power condenser. So this was gonna power everything up inside of my studio. Now, so I have to just go purchase me one. Think that's in the glove box there. This one here. I think this one here is actually where the actual preamp is. I bought me an actual preamp so I can, well, a power amp so I can use it for my NS10s. See, hold on real quick. So here it is right here, a Samsung a Servo 600 power amplifier. So y'all see it. And I'm gonna get to that later, but this one here is something else. Come on real quick. Let me go grab my key. Thank you. this, all of this here, this is my 16 rack mount, my 16 space rack mount, and it came with the wheel so it can roll. And what I'm gonna do, I thought it was gonna come all together in one piece, but y'all can see it ain't, but it is like my last one. But I'm gonna sit that right between here. Alright, so, and I'm sitting my USB keyboard, and I get it right back here where this organ's still sitting. I'm gonna sit that right there, so I know where I'm gonna have everything sitting at. So thank you for actually watching. So this is my home studio, guys. So here's what it looked like in this room. So as you can see here, as you can see here, I got this Samsung. I cannot see that name nowhere. But here it is, another Foreman LG power condenser. I got the NS10s, the T versions. That's my Dell laptop. And let's go in here. So, and this is where my microphone gonna be hanging up. I don't know. I might put a mixer right there. So then, you know, the person on the boat can have their own, you know, listening thing. And this right here is, well, that's all right. So this is just all of it for right now. So, peace out. Wait a minute.